Valletta's imposing Grand Harbour played host to today's start of the historic Rolex Middle Sea Race. This year's 42nd edition of the 606 nautical mile offshore race, starting and finishing in Malta and organised by the Royal Malta Yacht Club, promises to be one of the most exciting on record. From an international fleet of 114 yachts, the multi-hulls were first to leave, making a spectacular exit from the harbour. They were followed by diverse start groups featuring a number of the Corinthian crewed yachts who embody the race's spirit, including Elusive 2, overall winner of the past two editions.
To win this race, I mean, experience has now taught us that it takes months of preparation, a lot of training, and many years of experience going around the course.
The race's most impressive ever collection of maxi monohulls were last to leave. The 140-foot Club Swan 125 Scorpios set for a thrilling contest with the 100-foot Comanche and the 88-foot Rambler, five-time Rolex Middle Sea Race line honours winner.
I think the record's going to fall. It almost has to fall, seems to me. And the question will be getting everybody around the race course safe. I expect you're going to see quite a few retirements.
The conditions look really exciting, but anything can happen. So, long race, long way to the finish. To finish first you have to finish.
Following a memorable race start, the scene is set for an enthralling edition of the Rolex Middle Sea Race.